like we are not honest with each other like we used to be. I was like, gonna know the, but I know you and I not the one for me. She was like, we are not honest with each other like we used to be. I was like, girl, know the, open up your eyes, why can't you see? You thought that you was the one for me, but girl, nah, you were not the one for me. You be steady on my phone, just begging, please. I'm just like, please, girl, just let me be. Everybody man in the city don't, but they acting like I don't give a fuck. Man, my mama steady worried like, man, Zach, why don't you really got a lot of luck? Guess I fucked it up a long time ago, long time ago. Not cause of hope, talking about cause I was fucking around with Satan in that Bible. Man, you don't understand what that real weave is like. I be telling you, that's that shit that you do not like. I be doing things in the middle of the fucking night. But I'm telling you, she hit my phone up every night. Like, she was like, we are not honest with each other like we used to be. I was like, girl, no duh, man, I knew you and I not the one for me. She was like, we are not honest with each other like we used to be. I was like, No duh, I don't give a fuck. She wanted me to put a ring on that finger. Man, she wanted to be the one that fucking lingered, just to try to get my money down in the long run. 5 months before we broke up, man, I knew that she wasn't gonna mean nothing. I say that I think about shit, I think about how I felt for a bitch. All of her lies and all of her tricks. Cry like a baby just to get me to do as she wish. Then got pissed when I said just suck a dick. She said fine, we done, I'm tired of this shit. Bitch, I'm tired too, and I'm tired of you. And I'm like, think about who, sometimes you. But only how you try manipulating my mind. Not to focus on my dreams, no wonder sometimes I heard distant screams. Now I'm talking about these screams that echo inside of my dreams. It was like the music just screaming for me to stand up and get back on my grind. Get back to the old shit, while I'm just making music all of the time. She fucked it up. Now I'm on my grind though. I do it for my fans and my family. Squad.